prices, big selection.
That's what I've got.
Safe area detected.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, how's it going?
Hyenas are holding a Shake Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
Over
cache has a built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you. Shade tech cache.
Multiple hostiles inbound. The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
Thank you.
work. Take that Shade Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
Everything is priced.
Oh, hey. Bye.
My mic working now?
Yeah, it's working.
Okay. What to do? There's so much here to do.
I always pick up the SHD tech caches, and then I'll do the main missions and side missions.
Sorry, what was that?
I like doing the SHD tech caches, the shade checks, the little orange bird icons, and then the main missions and the side missions. And whatever I run across, I kill, because it'll complete projects for whatever area you're in.
Yeah, I finished up a couple of side missions for the settlement. But I was killed over here by the one shade tech. Not too far from here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. On my other character I've been working on, I got him. He's 20-something. And I was like, screw it, I'm going to find all the safe houses and all the shade techs. And that's what I did earlier today, this morning. I think he was level 19 going into the level 27 and 23 areas. And I was like, I got to avoid everything. A couple of times I can kill them, but it takes like a lot more. When they don't have a number above their head and it's just like a triangle with a skull on it, they're outside your level range. And they're a lot harder to take down.
Well, it wasn't that I couldn't. I just got overwhelmed.
Yeah, that happens. I've had two or three groups walk up on me, and when I'm fighting another group, that happens often at night. Or if I don't pay attention.
little assistance? We need it.
I think the other character is level 20-ish or 21, and it already is starting to max out on all the resources and stuff, which is will be handy later on when I start crafting more.
Yeah, I don't get the whole crafting thing yet, but... Yeah, it was this control point that I died at.
Hostile control point nearby.
That could help you take it down.
Incoming.
All right, they'd be kind of behind us now. Because we're getting reinforcements.
Oh. Supply room access unlocked.
There we go.
Civilians in danger.
Been hearing about your latest Dex.
Wait.
For a sandwich.
I didn't do a lot of the Dark Zone PvP stuff. I just mostly did control points. And the cool thing is, at the higher levels, you can set the difficulty on them to get better loot. They can be really a challenge. And when you're grouped up, it doubles the difficulty.
Yeah, I imagine that it would.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Now there's a gun up here.
Control point detected.
Side mission.
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment.
Yep.
The Odea Technology Office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site.
Where the hell does she come from?
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Friendly control point nearby.
Friendlies kept getting in front of him.
Yeah, I couldn't get a shot either.
Agent, we've had recent reports of hyenas looting the Odea office. There might still be batteries in there. Find a way inside and take a look. The theater needs some for their communications equipment.
Looks boarded up.
Take a look around, Agent. There might be another way inside.
Thank you. remember if there was something in here or not. I did this one like yesterday. Just a couple of boxes. Just a little loop, guys. No gear boxes
or
anything.
Looks like there's some kind of bridge across the alleyway.
Check it out, Agent. There might be a way to access the OD office.
What the fuck's going on out there? I've told you before, I can't work with these interruptions!
Now keep your head down and your shorts untwisted, Malik. We'll take care of this.
Civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of Odia. The hyenas must be putting him to work. Get him out of there.
These guys will come out of this door here when they attack. I forgot there was a hyena box in this one too. All right, I'm ready. A bottle flew up and almost hit me in the head.
Performance, but I'm afraid I can't say the same for my own efforts. Thank you. The hyenas have been keeping me here to repair their gear. If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Well, the battery packs we came looking for aren't here, but hey, we rescued a civilian, and that's a victory. And who knows? Maybe Malik will be able to help us out somewhere down the line. Let's call this one, Agent. Move out.
There's a gun back here underneath the stairs.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
She blew up her own friend.
That's it, right? This is what we can do when we work together.
There's nothing really close by.
No. We could always quick travel to the safe house or the settlement and then put us a little closer.
Yep, I'll do that to the settlement.
And if we own the control points, we can go to those too.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Agent, you're the best.
Hello.
We could even spawn on each other too.
Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the dark zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you. barely saw her until she shot me in the face.
Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Ready to have some fun?
Yep.
Thank you. In the future, there's a Hyena box up here too. When we get keys. It's nice to know where they're at. The Hyena boxes have a chance to get the Chatterbox, which is a P90 exotic gun.
Viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
When did these guys attack? They come through this, these two side doors here where I'm standing. One of them will be a yellow or a gold boss. I'm just waiting for your turret to come up. I didn't want to start it with it out or not when it's still on cooldown, you know. There you go.
Local power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
And here they come. Two bosses that time.
One more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
And this little office right here has a lock on the inside door. Now we can get into it. There's little things like that hidden everywhere.
Yeah, I'm gathering that.
Even some of the graffiti on the buildings and stuff, they all mean something. I think it took people 6 months to break some of the codes this had in the game. To point you at areas to go to and stuff. To get different loot.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
We're all animals, preying on each other, doing what we must to survive. Weakness has no place in the city. We'll buckle up and join the clan.
Hostile control point identified.
I didn't know they were right next to us.
Misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
We got guys right next to us over here. There we go.
Don't think you're getting off easy by pulling guard duty. Hostiles could attack at any moment. You need to be ready. Eyes front, ears open. No fucking around.
Shots are horrible.
Oh, that hurt.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
There's a couple of secret things in this one. They're a little ways inside of it, though. Oops. Hey, you ready?
Target.
Alright. On the ground over here by me, there's some yellow and red cables going in. Sometimes those are an indication. And right through this little hole is a yellow box. And you can shoot it and open a door that we went by earlier. Yep, that door's open. I think there's a gun in there. And then also on this one, I haven't figured it out yet. I have to go look at a video. Let's see, where these little terminals at? You can click on some of these terminals and I'll talk to you. But if you do all of them, some hidden thing pops up. Yeah, here's one. You can interact with them. I think there's four or five in this room somewhere. I'll show you where this other door's at that we opened up. This one, yep. There's another one, I think it's this Air and Space Museum. You shoot balloons with a pistol. I think when I went through it the last time, I think I missed the first one. I couldn't find it.
Is there an order that you had to hit these terminals?
I don't think there was. Because I think if you do this, it opens up a door later on that has a couple of loot crates in it.
They put that in the wrong place.
Colonel Ridgway, refugees are swarming in from all over the city. We've got
too
many
in cover. You can hit. I think it's Q is the default one. You hit it twice, and you put it right next to you, on top of the cover you're standing.
It's about damage control.
But sir, they won't listen.
Tell them we've got food and medicine. They'll follow you like moths to a flame. If you get any resistance, go straight to Plan B.
Plan.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
What I like to do here is anywhere in here I like to throw my turret up on that little wall, because right above me the guys will come in the door, and later on more guys will be over this way on that second floor. So I try to throw it up there on that little railing around the edge here, so it has a chance to hit them all. There's even boss fights. I did it this morning. You see the floor you're gonna go to where the boss fight's gonna happen, and I'll throw it down below me, and then I'll go through the hallways and go downstairs on a rope before I enter the room. And before I open the door, it's already starting to kill him. It doesn't really matter in what we're doing now, because this is the story mode. So we don't get a huge number of them. Whereas in the harder modes and legendary and heroic, it gets pretty crazy. There'll be a bunch of guys in the middle. They'll be walking around. I always sneak up on them. I'll throw a grenade on them. Now the fun part, because now they come from upstairs and the same level we're on.
Shit!
Yeah, he went up to the second level. Could be a gun in here. Yeah, it's right here. Those guys won't attack us. It's just part of the story.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Come on.
Look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels.
Where we're standing now, a bunch of guys will come out and they'll go down that hallway you were just getting ready to go down. So you can set a turret up here anywhere that'll take care of them or at least keep them back. It's like coming down them stairs right there. I haven't unlocked a turret yet. Some reason I got the chem launcher on this one.
Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
And here they come.
Die!
Slippers are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Alright, this one's gonna have three EMP pulses in it.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is what using I always EMP do. Jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
I run past everything system and go to the back and get the first one.
System back online.
Because I can't, we can't use any of our skills disrupted right now. I stay to the right so those guys don't
structural
see me.
At 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Alright, the first one's down and I run back.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed.
And the first one that we ran by
system
when
reactivated.
We first came up there. Oh, there's guys behind me.
System disrupted. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Now we'll be able to use our skills and everything.
Sun's just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
I'll show you
some footage of General Ridgway for you to take a look at.
I've tried doing, you know, in order 1, 2, 3, but these things going off. The tower goes down pretty quickly. You get like a couple of like 2 or 3 minutes to get it, but it's right here in the corner.
Yep, I see it.
So I'll take it out, and then guys always come out of this door right here on the left where we were fighting the last dude. I was trying to tuck back in here to take out this one and then work my way back up to the fourth one. It's just getting past the first 3 or 4 guys without being detected. For me, that was the easiest way to do this one. Because Because as you kill people, more guys come. And if you destroy those things, more guys come. And it's like, you just run out of time. But my thing was, let's just go to the back. Get that one. And then work my way forward. If you want, we can quick travel back and get another skill. I think that one gave us a skill.
Yep, and I'm gonna have to call it a night.
Cool.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support.
Up for learning a new
skill? Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Hello. Goodbye.
You can make mods around the corner here on the left. I don't know if you saw the crafting bench in here.
Pleasure to see you.
Safe area entered.
Alright, we'll see you, I hope, tomorrow night.
Yeah, no problem. We'll see you, man.
Have a good one.
Entering safe area.
Get into everything.
I'm sleeping a little better since they got us those new mattresses.
Work, it never ends. Exterminator.
Outlets
between 1600
and 0700 hours. Thank you for your cooperation.
A little hunger does a body good. thought. Use some help moving stock later.
Non-life-threatening illnesses have been terminated. Please return any unused medication to the clinic immediately.
Looking good, Agent. Check the stocks again. Killing me.
There will be no evening rations today. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Sleeping a little better since they got us those new mattresses.
Goddamn mice get into everything.
Disorderly conduct inside the base of operations will not be tolerated. Perpetrators will be detained immediately.
need a vacation.